Are you sick of waiting? Just waiting for your manager to leave so you get that next promotion, waiting for that next big break, waiting for the next project to come along. Don't wait. It's your career. Make it happen. And I can help you do that. My name is Michelle Holland, and I'm on a mission to save the world from poor communication and uninspiring leaders. And I know that's a bit of an oxymoron, the uninspiring leaders, because truly to be a great, great leader, you have to be visionary and you have to be inspiring and you have to have the skills to be able to do that. I'm also known as the kick-ass performance coach, and really that's because I like to challenge people to be the best that they can be, and I'm happy to do the heavy lifting and do the heavy lifting for other people. So I've spent a number of years gathering a bucket load of information and skills and experience around leadership and communication and the things that work and the things that don't work. My background is in organizational development and individual development, and I've worked for many, many years coaching and mentoring young professionals just like yourself. A lot of the people that I've worked with have gone on to have great success. They've been able to live out the plans that they want to live. They've been able to get the careers that they want to have. And that for me is so inspiring in itself and really rewarding. I really enjoy working with young, ambitious, up-and-coming professionals that really want to fast-track their career. That's the sort of people that really make a difference in the world and will help me to create my mission of great communication and fabulous, inspiring leaders as well. My philosophy is practical. Practical leadership, practical communication, practical work and practical career. You have to be able to do this stuff. It's no point just getting all of the information and all of the theories behind you and not be able to put it into practice. So that's what I'm all about. It's about being practiced. And believe me, I've made a heap of mistakes in the past, and I've had a lot of successes as well. And I can help you move through your successes and your failures. Because you know what? In discomfort is where growth comes. And I would be excited to help you through your growth. Now, obviously you can go off and do an MBA if you really want to. And look, by all means, do an MBA. It's a fabulous thing to do, and you'll get to meet lots of different people and get lots of theoretical knowledge that will help you in your future career. In reality though, employers don't employ MBAs. They employ practical experience and they employ practical skills. If you can't make it happen, if you can't communicate all of the knowledge that you've gathered through these MBAs, through these bachelor degrees, through all of that stuff, it's not going to help you on your career journey. Practical application of great skill will help you on your career journey. My dream is to have great leaders in place across business. And the way that I think we'll be able to do that is if we work together so that I can give you all of the skills that you need to be these great leaders. Do you remember when you started in your first job? Did you get everything that you had dreamed of? Did you get that inspiring leader? Did you get the great, meaningful work that you were looking for? Or were you a little bit disappointed? I hope for your sake that it was the first and not the second. I know for me, I was a little disappointed. It didn't give me everything that I was thinking I wanted. And I know for a number of young professionals going into the workplace, it's disappointing. So my dream is to have great leaders in place across all businesses so that young professionals like yourself, when they enter the workplace, they're not disappointed. They're excited. They're able to give their best as soon as they walk in the door. That is my dream. And to do that, you need skills, you need the experience, and you need the practical application of the knowledge that you've gained. And I can help you with that. You don't want to wait to put skills into place. You want to act as if. You want to act as if you are a leader now so that you are recognized for the person that you are going to be. The best way to get to know me is come with me on the journey. Jump into the Careers Club. That's your first step. It's basically for nothing. You get in there and you get lots of free advice. Get in there, start this process, get a move on in your career, because I want you to be one of those amazing leaders that changes the future for all of the up-and-coming professionals in the future. I know that you're going to be one of those people. My name is Michelle Holland, and I'm really looking forward to getting to know you a lot better and working with you to help you create the amazing career that you want to have. So thank you very much for joining me, and I will see you again very, very soon.